time would have been a 17.619 plus 5.